On the stage, but just with 2 minutes of advantage to on Nasser Al-Attiyah. So after 5 hours, it's like nothing. But anyway, it's okay. We finished the marathon stage because yesterday the car was completely destroyed. So we work a lot, and this morning the car was a good condition. So it was the most important thing.
Long marathon. With a lot of surprise again, some bad news with Stefan losing time yesterday, some good news with Carlos leading the race now. And for us, we had a good pace today, we enjoy a lot. And car is really nice in this kind of terrain, but still 6 hours of driving, was a long day.
Oh, everything was good, you know, difficult stage to open. Obviously we take it very careful at the beginning of the off-road and the camel grass and the dunes, and then after it was more WRC type, and there we were fine, no problem.
Yeah, today was a hard and long day, and also because yesterday it was already really hard and today was so long, but I'm really happy. I did a good job today, good position, and I'm happy because I had no crashes and the bike is good. Also, if I hit a llama in the morning and I was close to crash, and I was really lucky.